الحمد لله رب العالمين وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم أما بعد أيها الأحباب continue on in our series about أخلاق about manners and Islamic mannerisms I wanted to share one of the fatawa of a great alim Rabbani of this century Al-Fiqih Allama Muhammad bin Salih Al-Uthaymeen Rahimahullah Ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless him with Jannatul Firdaws. Ameen Ya Rabbil Alameen. This Alam Rabbani was asked a beautiful question. Yaqulu Sa'il Ma afdal wasila turshid ilayha fadilatukum litahsil al-ikhlas wal-bu'd an kullu ma yunqus من طواب الأعمال. The Shaykh was asked, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, what is the best means that you can guide a person to attain sincerity and make a person far from everything that will lessen the reward of a person's deeds? The Shaykh responded by saying, Rahimahullah Ta'ala, Al-wasila التي تنجي من هذا هي الاستعاذة بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. واستعانة به على طاعته وألا يلتفت الإنسان إلى هذه الوساوس التي يلقيها الشيطان في قلبه فإن الشيطان يلقيها ليفسد عليه عبادته وأرادته فلينبذها وراء ظهره ولا يلتفت إليها وربما يجد أو يجد صعوبة في تصحيح النية ولكن إذا استمر وصبر فالعاقبة للمتقين ولقد قال بعد السلف ما جاهدت نفسي على شيء مجاهدتها على إخلاص لكنه نجح فإذا استمر الإنسان في عمله واستعاذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم واستعان به على طاعة الله وصبر والصابر فإن الله تعالى ينجيه قال الله تعالى يا أيها الذين آمنوا واصبروا وصابروا ورابطوا واتقوا الله لعلكم تفلحون. The Shaykh responded by saying, "Hafidh Allah Ta'ala." He said, "May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have mercy upon him." He said, "The means to be successful from this is to seek refuge in Allah from the cursed Shaytan." And seeking his assistance in being obedient to him. And a person should not pay attention to the whisperings that the shaitan puts in his heart. For the shaitan whispers to ruin his worship, willpower, encouraging him to throw it behind his back. He should not pay attention to it, and maybe he will find difficulty in correcting his intention. However, if he is persistent and patient, then a great reward is with the pious. Some of the Salaf used to say, I did not struggle in anything greater than my striving to attain sincerity. However, that is success. Therefore, if a person is persistent in his deeds and seeks Allah's assistance in being obedient and refuge in him from the accursed shaitan and is patient and exhibits extreme patience, then Allah the Almighty will give him success. Allah the Almighty says, O you who believe, be patient and excel in patience and remain steadfast and be careful of your duty to Allah that you may be successful. And that's Surah Ali Imran. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil and bless the Shaykh with Jannatul Firdaws and bless us to be on the minhaj of Ahlul Sunnati wal Jama'ah, the minhaj, the Sabil al-Mu'mineen, the minhaj of Jannah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us of our sins. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم